It is Monday and it is 8:30 at night and I'm just starting the weekly vlog. So welcome to weekly vlog, welcome to weekly vlog 27. That's literally how I feel today. The last two nights, so Saturday night and Sunday night, I slept so badly. I'm so tired. Like, I don't know if you can tell from my eyes, like I'm pooped. So I came home from work today. It was my first day back at work today. It was fine, it was a normal day. But do you know when you go back to work and then you're just like, did I actually have a week off? Because I don't remember my week off right now. That's kind of how I feel right now. But I got home from work, the bus was late, so I ended up getting a taxi back to the car, but that's fine. A really nice lady who I get the bus with got a taxi and she was like, come with me. I was like, okay. So got a taxi back to the car, so that was nice. And yeah, since I got home, I got straight in my pajamas. I've got my pajama bottoms on. These are my Winnie the Pooh ones from Primark. I love them, they're very comfortable. And ate dinner, had a jacket potato. I had jacket potato, tuna, beans and cheese. What is your jacket potato topping? What do you go for in your jacket potato? If you have jacket potato, I love jacket potato. And then I've just sat and caught up on some YouTube because I feel like I haven't just sat down and kind of watched YouTube for a long time. I didn't really do it last week. I was quite busy most of the week, and then over Christmas I've just been exhausted, so I haven't really, I feel like I haven't just sat down and chilled. I've always been, there's always been something going on in my mind, so I haven't properly relaxed. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna set you a challenge. I've noticed that I tend to ask a lot of questions throughout the vlogs. Every time I ask a question, I want you to pause the video and go and answer it in the comments straight away. That is your challenge for this vlog. Every single question that I ask you, pause the video, go and answer the question straight away. I'm gonna see how many of you answer all the questions. So the first question, what was the first question? What is your favorite jacket potato topping? Question number one. I got home from work today and my mommy's bought me some flowers. They're so pretty. There's something about coming home to flowers and little gifts like that that just make me all fuzzy inside and make me all happy. Oh, hair update. I have been speaking to, I think I've spoken to three hairdressers so far about some advice on one's hair situation. I've got a consultation at a salon on Thursday just to go and have a chat and be like, this is what it looks like, this is kind of what I want, can you help? But I'm thinking about this. I've been on Pinterest and stuff and I'm just like, do you know what? I give up. I don't want pink hair. I just don't. It's not worth it. It's clearly not going to do it. It's just going to go ginger because of the ginger tones in my hair. And I've decided that I would like something like this. Hold up. Something like this, so where it's really dark at the roots and then goes really light at the end. And or this one, which is like a bit more of a mix sort of thing. So yeah, that's what I'm thinking. But it's weather, because obviously with how orange my hair is right now, it's gonna need toning. So yes, so I'm gonna see what the lady says on Thursday. Guys, I've decided it's been too long. I'm gonna take my makeup off and I'm gonna play Sims. Good night. Happy Tuesday. I just went up to Sean Hannah and I have an appointment booked in for Friday 27th to have my roots darkened, because the end color's not that bad. She was like, we can lighten that to make it look much nicer for you, and then we can darken the roots so that then I can grow it out. So yeah, booked in for the 27th. I've currently got a skin test on the back. Oh, I just put my finger in it. A skin test on the back of my ear. And now I need to wipe this off. And yes, so Friday 27th, come on, kitchen roll, is the day that I get my hair sorted. I'm gonna like douse it in coconut oil, I think, tonight, because it's so dry. Like, look at that, like it's so static. So yeah, I'm gonna sleep with coconut oil and then wash it tomorrow morning. I'm so relieved. I went in and I was like, I really don't know if you're going to be able to help me, but I really hope you can. So yes, I've never got my hair done by Sean Hannah before, but I've always heard really good reviews, but they're quite expensive. So the only reason I'm going there is because I can get the discount and because obviously Emma was recommended to me. So I swear my hair always looks way more ginger when I'm at home. Maybe it's my lighting. I've decided that I'm going to make a cup of tea. I've still got some shortbread left from Christmas that I haven't finished eating. Itchy face. So I'm going to get a cup of tea. I'm going to eat some of my shortbread. I'm going to watch part two of Silent Witness, because part one was obviously last night, so now I'm watching part two. Funny that. By the way, if there's any TV programs, I know what else I need to start watching. When I was in London, Laurel said that I needed to watch, what is it called? Unforgotten. I think it's ITV. I forgot to put what it was. I think it's ITV, but she's told me that I need to watch Unforgotten. So maybe I'll start that tonight too, after I've had my bath. That might be a good idea. If you guys know any TV programs like that, so like murder mystery type things, like Unforgotten, I think, is something very similar to that as well, then let me know, because I'm always looking for TV programs like that to watch, because I love them. They're like amazing. Like, when I always wanted to be a forensic scientist, like, that was what I wanted to do. That was the job I wanted to do, but I failed at science, so obviously I can't do that. But yeah, that it fascinates me, like, all of that sort of thing. I think I either wanted, like, I always wanted to be a forensic scientist or, like, a detective in the police. I would absolutely love that. Or a criminal psychologist. Just because, like, the whole, like, mind fascinates me so much. But yeah, sadly, I am not smart enough to do that, so I can't, but I can read it and I can watch it. So yeah, let me know if you have any recommendations. I've just gone to watch Silent Witness and it's not on because of the football. No. I'm really looking forward to that. Oh well, I'll have to look at my hair, it's amazing. I'll just have to watch Unforgotten instead then, won't I? Devastated. I was so looking forward to that. When is it on then? I don't know when it's on now. Hi.
Hello. Are you vlogging?
Yes. Where were you today?
Where?
Yeah.
Liam's house.
Oh, were you filming your car video?
Well, we were going to film the car video, but I got there and then we were like, a little bit hungry. So we went to TGI Fridays.
Mm.
And by the time we came out to TGI Fridays, it's too dark to film.
Oh, no.
We went in and it was still bright daylight. Out 45 minutes later, dusk.
What time did you go in?
About 3:30, came out about 4:15.
Yeah.
And then no sunshine.
Oh no.
You're only filming me up to about there.
It will do this like 3:30 through.
Yeah.
My arm got tired. Yeah, he steals my camera whenever he goes to do stuff because.
Yes.
I got it, so why not?
Exactly.
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 Search. Why are you not searching? You have to like click.
Oh, does it slide in forwards?
Yeah. You have to click the thing at the back. You're struggling.
Yeah, a little bit.
You have to click this bit at the back. This bit.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Oh, I was trying to slide it in. You don't just wobble it in.
Well, it does slide, but.
Oh, IOTA idiot. Never mind.
Never mind.
I'll feed you cat, don't worry.
Thanks. I've got a hair appointment.
No!
For the 27th, Friday the
27th. No!
Yeah. I'm only getting my roots done, so I'm still going to be ginger at the end. And then it will grow.
No!
And I won't be ginger anymore.
Team Red had a second member for a while. Can be all on my own again.
No, you've got Kieran.
Oh, true. A face just appeared, but.
Hello!
Mum's just broken something.
Yeah.
Oh, knickers! So it's now 20 to 12, and I still haven't moved, and the makeup's still on my face, and yes. But a few months ago, I think, I mentioned a YouTube channel called TED, and they basically do talks about like mental health, illness, like things like that. And they've put one up today that has probably been one of the best ones. I don't know if it's because it's like it's quite close to my heart or what, but it's called What happens when you have a disease doctors can't diagnose. Basically, if you don't know, although I'm pretty sure most of you will know if you basically, if you've come from my brother's channel, you'll know, but he has a disease called ME, and that's pretty much what the lady in this talk talks about, and it's so eye-opening and it's so interesting. So I'm going to leave a link to the video down below. Go and give it a watch, give the channel a subscribe, because it's absolutely incredible, and this video is just choked me up. But again, I don't, it's probably because it's quite close to my heart, the subject is quite close to my heart, but yeah, opens your eyes a little bit. Good morning, I haven't vlogged yet today. I've had a very productive morning. I have taken some Instagram shots. I have, what else have I done? I can't remember now, but I know I've been busy and I've been very productive. I've replied to some emails. It's been a good morning and I'm about to film a Sunday's video. It's a video all about positivity and like a few tips that have worked for me to keep myself positive. So I thought I really wanted to share them with you because they've really worked for me over the last few months. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. And then once I've finished recording, I'm going to Daniel's. I have no idea what our plans are. We're very spontaneous, we never really plan. We just kind of go with the flow and see what happens, but yes. Video filmed. I really hope it makes sense. It was so rambly. I found it really hard to kind of word things. I've got notes and stuff, but I don't know. I just really hope it comes out okay. I guess I'll find out when I edit it tomorrow, won't I? Half past two. So it didn't take too long to film. That was ladylike. It didn't take too long to film actually, which is nice. It's going to take me ages to edit though, I feel like, because I did a lot of ums and pauses when I was like, I don't know how to word this. Look how pretty my flowers look. Pretty, pretty. Pretty. Also, new bed sheets. Yes. Cannot wait to sleep in those. Which won't be till tomorrow night because I'm at Daniel's tonight. But they're ready for me tomorrow. I'm not even joking. I'm so proud of my parking that I just did. I'm so bad at parking, but I've just got in this space like in one go. Look at this. That close. And then you probably can't see out my back window, but I'm super close there too. I'm going to show you when I get out. Hopefully no one sees me. Look. To some of you that might look like a massive parking space. To me, that is tiny. See ya. I am back from Daniel's now and I came home to a parcel which I wasn't expecting because it arrived like way quicker than I was expecting it to. Basically a company called Janjira, I think that's how it's pronounced, contacted me like 3 days ago. No, well they contacted me a week ago and then I was really bad at my emails, so I replied yesterday morning. Yeah, yesterday morning, and they arrived this morning, so yeah, but they were so lovely. It was a lady called Holly who contacted me, and I'm throwing them on the floor. She sent me, I'll just sit there for a sec. Can I sit on the floor? Can you still see me? Kind of. This is really weird. No. Let's sit here. She sent me the body scrub, which is a like sugary milky body scrub with argan oil in it. This smells like Vicks. I think it smells like Vicks. Anyway, I need to put you somewhere. Will you balance on there for me? Probably no, I'll make any sudden movements because it will fall. Yeah, it smells like Vicks, which I really like. Oh, and it's just like a sugary scrub, so there's that. And she sent me, she asked me what I wanted to try, and these are the things that I said I wanted to try, by the way. The Marcella water with papaya and acai, which I love a Marcella water. It's like my favourite way to take my makeup off now. I use the Garnier Marcella water every day to take my makeup off. And this is the papaya and acai Marcella water, which I did say. Which looks like this. I absolutely love all the packaging, it's so cute. Yeah, super excited to try that because are you still alive? Have I just broken you? Have you died? You're still alive. Focus. Focus on me. Yay! So that was the Marcella water, just before you died. Then I asked for the Papyri and Akai again, but this is a facial mask, and it's supposed to be a really hydrating facial mask, and I'm suffering at the moment. Also, it's supposed to tighten pores, and I'm really suffering at the moment with bad pores, like around my nose and my forehead and stuff. So I've been wanting to try a face mask for that for a while and just haven't got around to getting one. And then when I saw this one, I was like, I'll try that then. So there's that one. Really excited to try this. It says you just leave it on for about 10 to 15 minutes and then remove it. But it can be left on overnight for intensive treatment, which is what I tend to really like to do with face masks. I like face masks that I can put on, say, after I've had my shower or after I've had a bath, and then just leave them on overnight and take them off in the morning. Really like that. Talking about leaving them on overnight, I also got the Marine Radiant White Rejuvenating Night Cream because I need to start using a night cream. I'm 25. I think this is an anti-aging as well. Yeah, this is one of the anti-aging ones as well. And I need to start using that sort of thing. So I got that as well. I really love all the packaging for this. It's really, really, really nice. So you may be seeing these in my favourites. You might not, I might not like them, but I'm also going to do a blog post on them, I think, as well. Oh, Daniel and I watched Child 44 today because I needed a Tom Hardy fix, and it was on Netflix. It's been on Netflix for a little while. It's been in my to watch section for quite a while, and I haven't got around to watching it, so I was like, well, watch it now. It's a really good film. Probably not the sort of film you watch on a Thursday afternoon, but it was a really good film. I really, really enjoyed it. I think it was set in Russia. I might be completely wrong. But it's basically about, there's a serial killer that's going around killing little boys, and Tom Hardy like investigates it, but there's a massive backstory to all of that, so you should watch it. It's on Netflix, Child 44. Right now, I am waiting for Bethany to come over because I'm doing her hair and possibly her nails as well if we've got time, because she has a date. I need to edit the video that I filmed yesterday, and I need to write a blog post to go with it for Sunday. I might even take pictures of these for the blog before I use them and ruin all the packaging. Can't believe I nearly just like broke my camera. So Bethany has gone home, I've done her hair and I did her nails as well, and she had bought loads of new NYX makeup, so I've got one of the lipsticks on. It looks so dark on this camera. It's one of the NYX Suede, I think, and I think this colour is Sandstorm. I really like it. I may have to go and treat myself to some of those lipsticks because I really like this one, and it feels really nice on the lips too. I ordered a coat today. I've been eyeing this coat up for ages. It's on very.com, obviously, because otherwise I wouldn't be buying one. Let me show you it. I'm really excited for it. It's basically like a trench coat, but it's padded inside and it's got a fur collar. There you go. And it's in the sale. It was 110. It's now 77. So that should hopefully arrive tomorrow. And hopefully it will fit because they only had it in a size 8. But I guess that means I can wear like jumpers and stuff underneath it, which would be a good thing, especially at this time of year. But we will see. I'm really excited to get it. Right now, this is what my laptop looks like. Amelia freeze frame. And I'm going to get some dinner. I don't know what I'm going to have. Video is edited. I'm actually really happy with how it came out, considering how much I, like, proper rambled while I was filming that. I was like, this is not going to turn out good. But I'm actually really happy with how it's turned out. So I really hope you guys like it and find it helpful or take something from it. I just walked all the way over to Primark for nothing because I didn't buy anything. The top I went over there for wouldn't have looked right on me. It's great, isn't it? wouldn't have looked right on me. So I didn't get it, obviously. But I did get some pretty pictures for Instagram, so it wasn't all wasted. And I'm now gonna make myself some beans on toast because I got to work this morning and remembered that I have these. So it's been a good day. Got me into work and realising I've got that. And also found out at home that we've got cheese bagels. Didn't know they existed. So excited for that. I'm going to have that tomorrow for lunch. set for the next 2 days. There is a blanket that I really want from Primark now. Hang on, I took a picture of it. Let me get it up. Hopefully you'll be able to see it. It's like a pastel pink with gold feathers on it, and then it's like the faux sheep wool on the bottom. It's £15, which is so good, and I really want it, and you have no idea how soft it was. It was amazing. So payday, I may take a little trip back there to pick that up because I really like the grey and blush pink kind of look. When I was in London, it's all me, Pippa and Laurel talking about was like bedrooms and the fact that we really like grey and blush pink. Might pick that up. But right now, I need to make myself some lunch because I've got 15 minutes. Guys, the coat is completely different to the picture. Like, it's a completely different colour. I'm gutted. Look, it's like a greeny colour. This is not beige. Also, it's ginormous. But I'm so gutted because this is so snuggly. And it's like lined inside. Can you see? That is not beige, is it? No. And it's absolutely like, it's huge. That's an 8. And it's like literally ginormous. It's got a weird zip thing inside too. Oh well, coat goes back because coat is too big and not as described. Also, this fur like makes my head look tiny. Although to be fair, everything makes my head look tiny, but how snuggly would this have been? Like, I wouldn't have needed a scarf or anything. Sad. Evening. I've decided I'm gonna have a bubble bath. My nose is really red. Don't know, quite know why it's so red. Yeah, I think I deserve a bubble bath. I'm just gonna go chill and flick through Twitter and things in the bath. Maybe put a face mask on. Oh, I used the ginger and micellar water last night and the night cream. Only thing I noticed is that your face kind of goes a bit tacky, like it takes a long time for them, like especially the night cream, to like absorb in. By the way, they've not asked me to like say anything, they've just sent me some products to try, so I don't have to tell you about them, but I want to. I really liked how it left my skin feeling, and this morning my makeup went on really nice. I don't know if I'm just having a good skin day, but we will see. But first impressions, I really like them. I got really confused with the micellar water pump though. I'll show you it. I was like, I opened it. So it's like this. And I opened the lid. And I was like, oh, that there's a stopper in it. I need to get it. So I unscrewed the bottle, everything. I was like, I don't understand. I can't get the stopper out. How am I meant to use it? And then I was like, why is this like stuck up? Pushed it down. It went everywhere. Like, you don't tip it up, you just leave it on the side and you push down on it, and it's really clever. I really like it, but it took me a long time to work it out. And the face cream is the same, but I sussed the face cream out quite quickly. The reality of having a cat that is obsessed with sleeping on your bed sheets, but you really like having white bed sheet, you always have to have a lint roller nearby. I haven't finished my makeup yet, but I've just done my hair, and I really want to show you it before it drops out, because I know it's gonna drop out. How cool. I just did like beach waves. I did what I did on Bethany's hair, where you kind of use a straightener and you go like this. That's what I did. And it looks ginormous. You can't tell how big it is in the camera, but I wanted to show you because I know it's gonna drop out. So yeah, now I need to do my mascara and go to work. Guys, I told you my hair would drop so bad. That's why I filmed it this morning. But I just went to NYX in Boots. I think I said the other day, they've just opened like a massive stand for NYX. I would have got so much more because I've got Boots points to spend, but there were some really annoying children like running around, and I love kids, but they were literally just barging past you like to get things. I'm like, oh my goodness, can't cope. So I only got two things, but I got the liquid suede colour that Bethany had. There you go. It's in Sandstorm. So it's like a really browny nudie. I wore it the other day. You saw it the other day. And I got an eyeshadow in the colour Showgirl, which is absolutely stunning. Like, I don't know how to describe it. It's like a coppery, rose goldy, pinky. I'll show you. Hopefully it will show properly. I don't know how well like that colour is going to come out. I'll maybe show you a bit at home too, like under some brighter lights, so you can see the colour better. Actually, let me move the camera. There you go, that shows it a bit better. But, oh my goodness, I'm in love with that colour. Yes! I can't wait to wear that colour, like... Oh my goodness, I love it. And that was £10, those two things. I just watched that back and realised how wonky my hair looked. It is like the same length. My hair is not cut really wonky. It's just when I put this bit behind my ear, it kind of goes a bit shorter. Yeah, just thought I would, before you're like, well, it was bugging me, so I thought I'd point it out to you. The girls have made me put the lipstick on, so I thought I would show you here, because I think when I had it on at home, it was really dark. So yeah, that's the colour. I want to get more of these. I really like the consistency. They feel really nice when they're on. Also, I really want to brush my hair, but I know it's going to go frizzy because I curled it. I'm so glad I started editing the vlog yesterday, because it's 8:15 and I'm like done. I just need to do this clip and make the thumbnail. So yes, I've just eaten my dinner too and the lipstick is still pretty much on. I'm impressed. The real test will be when I wear it all day at work, because we all know lipsticks just don't last when I'm at work because of the heating and the aircon and everything. Nightmare. But yeah, hope you enjoyed this week. Not as eventful as last week, but still, things happened. I want everyone to either thumbs up the video if you saw the moment where Chris nearly dropped my camera and I kind of had a little mini heart attack. If you didn't see it, go back and find it and leave in the comments the time that it happened, because I did chuckle when I saw that bit, because I didn't know he did that until I watched it back and I was like, "Oh, you nearly like tipped my flowers over the camera." I saw it. I saw you do it. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe, we'll do all the spiel, give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and yeah, don't forget there is a new video going up tonight all about how to keep a positive mind. I really hope you enjoy the video. I'm really happy with how it turned out and I really hope it helps some of you, and I'm gonna stop saying I really hope now and go finish editing the vlog. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.